Let's get ready to do 10 repetitions of kettlebell shoulder press using your left shoulder. That's it. Maintain a slight bend in the knee. Tense your abdominals and maintain a straight neck position in the neck and back. Nice. Well done. And get ready for welders with questions. 3, 2, 1.